technical foul.
Alright,
the score is actually 2-0. Technical foul to begin the game, and Sanford goes up 3-0. Apparently they need help. So this is a quarterfinal game, last one. Tonight with Sanford and Milford. Milford pulls down the rebound. I think they had misnumbered their book. They had a wrong name in the book, so they had to charge the technical foul. Let's grab it. Lost it. There we go. This is where it's Sanford just really gets down court on it. Puts it in just like that. Now it's 4-0.
Thursday, 6:30.
Jacob Walls gets it out. There's Sanford pushing it. Transition. The foul. The offensive foul called. Good move by Sanford.
Warrior foul by number 14, Freddie Wild. Wow, is first. Team's first.
Yeah, this one ain't gonna last long.
They got nervous. Pass it away. There goes Mikey Dixon. Oh. Timeout on the floor.
I'm out.
6:34. They're going to need to keep up with Sanford. Jacob Walsh. There's a miss.
Jacob Walsh.
Not that time. Good rebound by number 30. Puts it up.
Number 10, Sun Martinez.
Come on. Davis.
David makes it.
The score after the first period in Sanford, 19. Milford, 11.
it would be the 15th.
Warrior phone call number 10, Jacob Walsh. His first team
Walsh.
Sanford
bring it in. 31-20, 3-12 to go first hand. Milford, Charlie charges back, and then Sanford adds to it. Walsh, no good. Rebound. Rest of the way. There's a foul call.
Marcus McCullough.
Marcus McCullough.
Davis. Sanford bound call number 24, Marcus McCollum is first.
Minute 25 to go, first hand.
You don't forget from when or even third.
Sanford
they want to get two no defense at all.
Yeah. Once you got that, you're right.
Thank you.
Riley!
going to go back to it. This is it. Now, Tucson.
Second. Team's fourth. Returning for the Warriors, number 13, Jahan Davis.
Thank you.
So for Milford, number 20, David Coleman, that's his fifth. Thank you for Miller, number 23, Devin Kravitz.
Mikey will make one.
Head of the line for the Warriors, number 3, Mikey Dixon.
This is 17 today. Bottom row, he really pushed the lead up.
Sanford Final Ball number 5, Kyle Evans is third. Team's fourth. At the line for the Buccaneers, Devin Kravitz.
Makes first.
Sanford goal. Smith, no good. Tap, no good.
Milford. Can't see it happening.
Returning for the Warriors, number 3, Mikey Dixon.
End of this video. You want to just stay here? Sanford in control. And we'll face the final score. There it is. Basically, 18-15 point lead with 3 minutes to go in the game. Under three. Milford is stealing the ball right now. They can't. They don't have them in control. All right, 2.5 minutes to go. We'll see you later, folks.